5, the world's largest cruise line trade group is announcing its members will suspend sailing from U.S. ports until at least September 15th due to COVID-19 concerns. The new order will apply to all of Cruise Line's International Association memberships that can carry 250 or more passengers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's current no-sail order is scheduled to expire July 24th.